Laya sa soberano target maging K-drama actress, nakabitin ang Hollywood career.
This is Liza and right now I'm in Seoul and I'm shooting a travel series here.
Inamin ni Laya sa soberano na desidido siya mag-aral ng salitang Korean dahil gusto raw niyang pasukin ang Korean entertainment kung mabigyan ng oportunidad. Sa ngayon ay nakakapagsalita na raw siya ng kahit konting Korean. I can speak a little now because I kept coming back too often. I'm doing lessons with their language. I'm really taking it seriously because honestly, I am. Of course, I feel like it's any actor's dream to be in a K-drama or be in a movie here in Korea. Sabi pa ni Liza, tingin niya yung Korea ang magiging susunod na Hollywood o bagong Hollywood kaya gusto niyang maging part nito. I personally consider Korea to be the next Hollywood or if not already the new Hollywood. They're making so much noise in entertainment. Dagdag ng actress, of course, it's an honor to be part of that, and my only downfall is I can't speak Korean fluently. Marami na raw siyang nakausap na mga production company, agent at manager na interesado na kunin siya ngunit mangyayari lang ito kung bihasa na siya sa pagsasalita ng Korean. So, I've actually met with a lot of production companies, a lot of agents and managers and they're having an interest. Pero, sabi nila, balikan ko sila kapag nakakasalita na ko ng Korean. Bago nito'y binitiwan ni Liza ang pagiging aktres sa Pilipinas para abutin ang pangarap na maging Hollywood actress. Samantala, nagpaliwanag si Liza Soberano bakit nakabitin pa ang mga plano niya sa kanyang Hollywood career. Paliwanag niya sa pagkakatenga ng kanyang career ay common knowledge na raw na may actor's strike sa kasalukuyan sa Hollywood. Dagdag niya, "So, a lot of my efforts over the past 2 years was really just trying to gain awareness for myself in Hollywood because that's where I really want to start pursuing a career at. But because of the strike, a lot of that was put on hold and like, I'm legally not allowed to act because I'm part of the SAG Screen Actors Guild." At kaya raw siya gumagawa ng project sa labas ng Hollywood ay para mapanatili ang connection niya sa fans na nakaabang sa kanyang mga ganap.